place. Okay. So I'll just leave that. Okay.
All right, thanks. We're back. This is a Johnny Cash song. You probably might have heard this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Said, now, honey, you know that I don't care, but I didn't tell her it wasn't.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's serious.
This next song is more serious. I just want to point out it's by our excellent linchpin of the band, James, right here, James Camp, who some of you may know. And this is a song he wrote, and it's a nice little song about a little boy who's waiting for his father to come home from overseas. Okay? And by the way, since I'm speaking, I might as well introduce two little beautiful young ladies. Way on my left and your right, with a fiddle, is Helen Charbonneau, and with a ukulele is Janet Perkinson. In the middle is Doc Hamilton. This is James Camp.
Fairview.
Yeah, all Fairview. They're all from Fairview. And I'm the foreigner in this group. I'm the alien. Oh. I'm all the way from Black Mountain. My name's Dan Tanner.
Thank you.
Well,
thank you. All day long. One, two, three, four.
Where my parents are born.
to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am.
Thank you.
John, same fella who sang that a couple songs back.
And this one is?
This is called I Just Want to Dance with You.
Johnny, yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Now and forever, let it be.
Most people only know one verse two, because when Patti Page did this song and she had a hit with it, Never got to number one, but it was number two for 6 months. It's incredible. So everyone knows it. It's Tennessee Waltz. But the thing is, when Patti Page did it, the records were those 78s, and they were really short, so they could only get one verse on. But we got another verse for you, too. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here we go. In Waltz time, in A. Here we go.
Alone. You're wishing I might use your telephone. welcome.
I'm going to attempt to sing another one. And I need audience help here. This is one you all know. Although, maybe you don't know all the verses. There's about four, I did three of them. The fourth was Dammer. But it's Red River Valley. Now, you know Red River Valley, right? You all know the chorus. So I want to hear everyone singing on the chorus. And I'll be taking names. Okay? That's right. There'll be a test, too. So I want to hear everyone help it out on Red River Valley here. And then James will call the tune and tell you who's going to play what, when. But I'll kick it off, okay? Here we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got one more we're going to do.
Yeah.
Yes, for sure. We got an idea brewing.
It's going to be rolling your sweet baby's arms. Roll my sweet baby's arms. Just got one word. Okay. I think it's the same too. They're all the same. Okay, we're gonna roll in my sweet baby's arms. A little bluegrass on the end. Is that what?
And we'll do our classic fiddle, harp, and guitar orders.
Okay. Right. Okay.
On the cellos. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nothing for